रवानी अस्सलामुअलैकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ मुजाहिद हुसैन। होप यू आर डूइंग वेल एट योर होम्स। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट डिफरेंस बिटवीन वेब डिज़ाइन एंड ग्राफिक डिज़ाइन। सो दिस इज़ अवर कंटिन्यूस इन विच वी विल डिस्कस डिफरेंस बिटवीन वेब डिज़ाइन एंड ग्राफिक डिज़ाइनिंग, फोन्स रेजोल्यूशन, मॉनिटर साइज, कलर डिफरेंसेस, फाइल डिफरेंसेस, लेआउट कंट्रोल, वेब ग्राफिक्स डिज़ाइन इस कंटिन्यूस प्रोसेस, दैन मेजरिंग इफेक्टिवनेस, डायमेंशनलिटी एंड इन लॉस्ट एक्सपीरियंस। सो वेब डिज़ाइन डिफरेंस बिटवीन वेब डिज़ाइन एंड वेब डेवलपमेंट ऑन सेवरल ओकेशंस इट हैज़ बीन फाउंड दैट ग्राफिक वेब डिज़ाइनर्स हैव द सेम अप्रोच एंड माइंड सेट एज दैट ऑफ प्रिंट मीडिया डिज़ाइनिंग इवन वेन दे आर डिज़ाइनिंग फॉर वेब। So, fonts, when designing for print, you do not have to worry about fonts displaying properly in a browser. A reader will see the font which you have specified in the designing process. In web designing, a number of fonts replacing techniques are used, such as add font, face, or co-font, which help in incorporating non-standard fonts in designing for your convenience. So font is a very much important, because the font should be clear for the reader, as reader do not face any type of difficulty while reading any paragraph or any article on your website. Resolution, this implies the image quality and measures in pixels. Web images should not be more than 72 ppi pixels per inch, since the image will load very slow on the screen. Designing for print does not have such restrictions. Resolution, like this is a resolution, or the screen of display is a resolution. So you must have measure the quality of image and apply them 72 pixels per image per inch, otherwise your image will load very slow on the screen and you will face the delay. And designing for prints does not have such restrictions. Monitor size, when designing for print media, a specific print size is considered and design will be as per that specific page size. This is not the case in web designing, since where different monitor sizes and screen resolutions may be used. So like when you are talking about the print size, so you have to focus on the page size. But when you are talking about web designing, so you don't have to worry about the size, because different monitors have different sizes, different screens have different resolutions, so you don't have to be worried about monitor size. Color differences in print projects, CMYK color model is mainly used, since printing jobs are mainly done using yellow, black, magenta and cyan inks. Websites are always viewed on the screen and hence are RGB color module. So CMYK stands for cyan, magenta, yellow and black color. Then RGB stands for red, green and blue colors. File size is never an issue for prints. The more details you have in your print, the better it is. These are normally of 10 or 20 MB and sometimes even of 100 MB size. However, you cannot have such big files in a website. These would take hours of uploading time. So when you are going to print, so size doesn't matter. But when you are going to upload big size on your website, so there it will take time, it will take hours in loading the files on your website. Layout control, the controlling ability of layout on a web page is quite different from different designing tools like Illustrator and Photoshop. These programs shall help to move graphics and texts precisely and just where desired. Our tables and HTML do not allow such kind of flexibility. So like when you are controlling the web page layouts, so these are the different from different design tools. Like if you are using Illustrator, so layout will be different. And if you are using Photoshop, then the layout will be different. But when you are moving towards graphics, the text will be changed according to desire, and in HTML or tables do not allow such kind of flexibility because these types of flexibility are just in different tools. Web graphics design is continuous process. If designer for a printed piece, it gets over once the design is sent to the print. The job is over. Web graphic design is different. It is all about continuous improvement, regular tweaking, and continuous improvement. If you want to go through the printer, so just when you send a design to the printer, so that will be printed out in the same way. But when you are talking about the web graphics, so you can improve it continuously. Measuring effectiveness, it is difficult to measure the effectiveness of any print design since once it is out, you will never get an idea on how people are reacting to it and how people are seeing it. Because once you have printed out, so you have to work on that one. But in graphic design, a graphic designer for web can be easily measured through Google analysis. Dimensionality. Print design is two-dimensional and lots of attention is given to layout. Every view is meant for a fixed concave size, which is not the case for web graphic designing, where it is all about scrolling the page and is just opposite the experience of concaves. So print design only has two dimensions. But when you are talking about the web graphics, so concave size is not in a case. Like you have to scroll the page and opposite the experience of concaves. And last, we have experienced print designing allows working through the information, selecting the information, enhancing and explaining all the page elements when you are talking about print design. And web designing is a great transient experience which is completely based on the user's movements. As user wants to see, as your user want to experience that one, as user want to interact that one, that is in a web designer's hand. He can change it anytime. So is there any question, any query, then you can comment, you can ask, I will respond you as soon as possible. So stay home, stay safe, stay blessed. Love you.